So happy Pride! Woo! As Fox News calls it, they get a whole month. So we got a great show for you tonight. It's called The Wokening. You know, Fox News, they keep talking about woke, woke, woke. Everything's too woke nowadays. They're acting like it's a disease or something. And so I thought about, what if, you know, humankind has just swept the land? And that's the concept that the show came from. Yeah, also, Pat Robertson died today. We just had a moment of celebration! Woo! That fucker is dead. Alright, he played 9/11 on us, so I can't, anyway, we got a great show for you tonight. Hope you guys like it, and here's the Wokening.
I worked for all my life, and I had to start again. With just my children and my wife. Thank my lucky star.
Rabble, rabble, rabble.
Evil.
Rabble, rabble. Oh,
Senator Burke!
Yes.
I've got to tell you. Yeah. The woke virus is coming!
That sounds bad. What's a woke virus?
The woke virus, allegedly, if it gets you, you're going to start caring about people who are different races and. Religions and genders and I don't know, all these things are can't possibly exist!
That can't work. Not in this America, not in anymore.
Well, we'll never win another election ever again.
Fine, if we can't divide people along arbitrary lines, how the fuck are we ever gonna win?
We have no mathematical chance except for the Electoral College, it's kind of in our favor, but we can do it.
Well, I mean, as long as we keep pressing the Christian immigrants, maybe we can get them to hate the other people that are already here.
That's what you gotta think, divide and conquer.
That's what I'm saying.
Okay, alright, so I think...
A lot of paths to victory, right?
Yes, so let's get in touch with our good friends. At
Faux News!
Faux show!
Yes!
Faux show!
Yes! Faux
show!
Don't say faux show.
We come to Planet Ant for magic. We come to this place to put on a totally different improv comedy show every Thursday night at Planet Ant. The Ants in the Hall create a truly brand new show each week. New theme, new characters, new everything. The Ants create a new show in 48 hours between Tuesday and Thursday. Some of our past shows include wrestling, a rom-com, Italian soap opera, and dating game. Somehow, heartbreak and silliness feels good in a place like this. Partly scripted, mostly improvised, always different. Ants in the Hall. We make improv comedy better.
Madison. You
You know me. What'd you get up to over the weekend?
Oh, you know, I went to Mar-a-Lago. It was really fun.
Wow.
I know, like,
living it up.
Guys just invite me places.
I'm not surprised.
Well, let's get into today's news items. We've got, I learned what a tampon is for the first time.
What?
Disgusting.
Ew.
Turns out they're not a myth, they're actually real.
Oh my gosh, that is so gross. I don't know anything about that at all.
Better not.
Yeah, I'm still a virgin.
No.
Maybe.
No.
No.
In other news, it looks like, let's see, we've got a woke virus that's coming across the nation.
Oh yeah, I heard about that. I was at Mar-a-Lago and a lot of people were like, you know, talking about it a little bit, but I wasn't really paying attention.
Okay.
I have a problem with that.
Well, it says that it's spreading pretty quickly across the nation. I feel like we should shelter in place or something, or like put on masks maybe to stop the spread. I don't know.
Mask is gonna cover my face?
Oh yeah, I mean, it's not really necessary for women.
Okay. Thank you for telling me.
But men take
it seriously. The network's in. We're killing ready. Just tell them it's fake. Just tell them it's fake.
You got it. Downplay.
Okay, yeah.
Woke virus, smoke virus.
Yeah, what are you talking about?
Just pop a cigar and lay back and have a good time.
Right? And honestly, like, if you get it, you know, it's, you're in God's hands. Don't worry about it.
True. Those are big, strong, meaty hands to be in.
Well, let's turn this off and just go outside and breathe on everyone.
Oh yeah, real nice and close.
Yeah.
Lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I'm...
My fellow Americans, it's me, Senator Whiteley Blanc. And this is my assistant, my protege. I don't want to say I'm grooming her, because that's what drag queens do, to be clear. I am no drag queen. As you can see, I am a man dressed as a fellow.
We have slept together, but you know.
Well, strictly because she needed a job.
Exactly.
Okay? Is that such a crime? I mean, okay, so this is Sally Ann Romley. She's my protege.
Yes.
And Sally Ann, we've all been there. You know what I'm talking about, right?
Sometimes you're just sitting and you're watching TV and you see all these weird ads for things and you're like, I don't really know what that is.
I was like, somebody wants my money, but I don't know what for.
I don't know. You know what I've been seeing a lot of ads for lately?
I know what you've been seeing ads for.
These crazy
NFTs. What even is it?
I have none idea.
No freaking clue is what it means to me. But you know what? I looked it up. I looked it up on the Bing chatbot. You know what it told me? NFT stands for non-fungible token.
Oh.
Now what the heck does that mean, you ass?
I don't know.
No idea. You know what confuses me most though? Non.
Non.
So you know what we gone and did? We made a fungible token. We made a fungible token. And for just $29.95, you can have the one and only Angelic fungible token. And all that money goes directly into the coffers of heroes like me.
Don't you want to fund his next election campaign?
I'm going to find new minorities to be mad about. And vent him if I have to. $29.95 per coin.
Buy it now.
Nobody gonna tell me how to live. Years ago, we all thought it was a joke scene. That every kid got a motherfucking trophy. But yo, homie, here's a situation. A nation of pussies is our next generation.
Lovely friend, yeah.
Well, thank you so much. I actually got the recipe for that dip from the girls at Eucharist Church.
Very good.
Yeah. It's a mixture of cheese whiz, pimento pieces, and now
the Holy Trinity.
The Holy Trinity, yeah. Amen. Amen.
Oh.
5 out of 5 stars, Little Mermaid. 5 out of 5
what?
Stars.
Oh, what? What?
Oh,
what?
Sorry. I got this little bit of a tickle in my throat.
Okay, why don't you get some drink? Okay, we got some grape juice and some Bud Light.
I mean
Miller Light.
Okay.
My shoes?
Well, I like what's inside them. That's right.
Oh, yeah, we know.
My
so,
cash, you can
I'm a regular.
Now, Senator Whiteley Blank, New Hampshire, how's that going? How is turning New Hampshire into the new Florida going for you?
Look, we ain't got the beaches, but we are getting the meth. Rapidly so. And for some reason, the Gators, it's weird for everybody.
They're
the wolves
cool.
And the Gators don't get along.
Look, when I was a kid, I loved dinosaurs.
I said, bring them back.
Why not?
Well,
I don't even know what those are, and I think that, like, the devil put them there.
That is so
to trick us all.
Yeah, that'll be, that's great. I mean, viewership's dropping. Do something. Do something. The viewership's dropping. Do something.
Oh, I got it. Oops.
Yeah, you filthy little conservative boys love feet, don't you?
It's still dropping, it's not working. Do something.
What? Well, I really just wanted to come.
Show your feet.
Yeah.
That's all we've got.
Yeah, just try it.
I'm a respected member of the U.S. Senate.
That's why it's more taboo.
Right.
It's sexier.
Here, hold on.
I've never seen a politician speak.
So. I'll put it on Twitter like really quick if you do it.
We've lost all the viewers. Nobody's watching.
Nobody's watching. We're the most popular news station there is.
You got feet.
I'm gonna fade.
Yeah, you got feet. Come on. Slap them up.
I'm gonna fade
into
obscurity.
Oh, God.
I think everyone should just have health care.
Wait, there are videos out there, like cameras, watching you?
You sweet child.
Yeah.
Oh. Look, I think, maybe you like money, and I love money. Maybe we should just go to break. What do you think? You're a man, so you go ahead and,
Sorry. The men and women, the boys and girls of homes around the nation, we're going to take a little powder break.
To be an American, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me.
Hi there, I'm Burke Tinkler.
And I'm Kaylee Madison.
And after days and hours and nights and long, long, long windy weekends, mm-hmm. sitting behind that desk at the Faux News Network, you know what gets aching?
What?
My ass.
Right?
That's right. You know what I take for my aching ass?
What?
Alpha vitamins.
That's
oh, right.
I take cocaine.
Well, yeah, I mean, cocaine.
I don't know what that is. I'm sorry.
No.
But alpha vitamins? What are those? Those sound really manly and very alpha.
Alpha vitamins come from only the purest of dog medicine. And they can give you just the strongest, most muscular, bulging buttocks that you could ever hope for in a straight, heterosexual man.
Really? I'm a white woman. Can it do anything for this?
No. It can't do anything for you. You're a woman.
I'm sorry.
Don't be ridiculous. You're getting hysterical.
I know. I'm so sorry.
Anyway, for all you men out there, there's a real solution to having that cheeky flab back there. And that's alpha vitamins. That's right. Just 14 a day will get you plump and succulent, just like all the other boys at school.
I've heard Joe Rogan takes it.
Ah! You heard it here.
And he's so hot and sweaty.
You dated Joe Rogan for a while.
I
didn't
did,
you?
Like, wow. Really briefly when I was 15. Or, I mean, 20.
X-Factor. Wow. Jeez, oh, sounds like those alpha vitamins really do work.
They totally do.
Fantastic.
They make your butt rock hard.
Ooh, yeah. And that's not all. They make your testicles real small. That can be a plus. Or not. Decide for yourselves. I'm not your parent. Well, I'm kind of all your daddies. I'm on Fox News.
That's true. He's my daddy. Because I'm 21.
I really can't keep track of your age.
I'm 21. Because if I turn 25, I am no longer around and, like, I'm 21. So 21.
I believe it.
You should.
You heard it here. She's 21.
Yep.
Alpha vitamins are exactly what you need.
Uh-huh. And we should just... I have to powder my nose and be 22, or 21 again. So I'm just gonna...
This is Bert Tinkler signing off.
Fuck you! Still screaming! Fuck you!
I'm very nervous. I haven't had carbs in so long.
I know.
Oh. I'm starting to hear they're talking about teaching children.
What?
Just what?
Facts. Oh my God. Wait, why are you kidding? You put your kids, are still homeschooled, right? They were homeschooled. But then my eldest, the 19, the 20-year-old, they left in a van.
What?
A van? They said they wanted a better education. They went to school.
And they're reading the books. Not just they're reading the holy book, right?
No. They're reading other books.
All the books?
All the books.
There are other books?
Oh, my husband just reads me the Bible every night.
I have an illustrated one because he says words aren't good for women.
They're not.
Your lady bits, then you can't have the kids.
Oh, I always thought books were just good for starting the bonfire.
Oh, that is a good point.
You know what, though, ladies, I will say, I do love a good cooking book, but that just has numbers so I can make things. That's how I made this spread.
Oh, delicious.
It's a good spread. I'm real worried, though. I was at church and about half of the normal people that come weren't there. They've gotten the virus.
Oh, God.
I know.
What could you possibly do on a Sunday morning that
I don't know? If you're not listening to the holy word, are you even living? Mm-hmm. You know, I'm not.
Sunlight, yummy, yummy.
I promise you that.
I wish there was some way we could prep.
Wait a minute. I think there is. You know, I heard of this new app. It's called Welp, with an exclamation mark at the end. It's
Welp.
Real reviews, real people, real warnings.
Wow.
Let's take a look.
All right.
Oh, look, people can go to stores and they can give it a 1 prayer hand up to a 5 prayer hands.
You mean to tell me some stores get 5 whole prayer hands?
Some of them do. Look at that gun barn. 5 prayer hands.
Wow.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Hmm. What other stores do we want to look up?
I don't know. What other stores do we want to look up? Do we have any questions for Welp?
Walmart.
Sorry?
Walmart.
Walmart. Okay, that one's gonna be good.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dear. 1 prayer hand.
What in the hell?
Oh, they'd be selling some of that rainbow stuff.
You don't mean it.
That's what it says here right in the review, see?
Went to Walmart.
Real cheap, but.
But. Kinda gay.
Well, we know not to go there now.
Not gonna happen. Well, guess we'll have to go somewhere else. Like, perhaps.
Hobby Lobby.
Oh, Hobby Lobby. I have a real good feeling about this one. Oh, look at that. 5 prayer hands.
That's right. At this lobby, hobbies might include such activities as praying, chastity, the sorts,
and crafts.
That too.
Nice. We can go to Hobby Lobby.
Yeah, we can go to Hobby Lobby.
We probably need at least one more store to go to, though.
I'm thinking my favorite.
Well, that's a couple of IHOP too.
All right. We'll get to my
breakfast. You know, I do love breakfast, so right. I want to make sure we can get our breakfast. Let's see here.
What in the hell?
Oh.
You mean to tell me that the International House of Pancakes has two?
Two prayer? Do you think it's because it's international?
International.
Yeah, we need the American House of Pancakes.
Thank you, IHOP. Let's look it up.
5 prayer hands.
Five prayer hands, yep.
Yeah. Now, do you want to look up your favorite store? Okay, let's look up your favorite. Oh, here it is. A Tractor Supply Company.
That's right. Mm-hmm. I get chickens, their eggs, hay. Mm-hmm. Sometimes I go there and they got ducks. I don't need ducks, but I pet them.
We got a lot of ducks because I'm going there, actually. That's a real problem we need to talk about.
Don't talk about that later. My problems.
I know. 1 prayer hand. What do you think it is?
Sugar Bear, you're going to have to break this news to me real gentle like
this. Okay, here it is.
Yeah?
Went there. They had everything I need. Okay. Got a lot of ducks.
Yeah, several, I'm sure.
Mm-hmm. Got all the feed I need, everything else. But then.
Then what?
I went into the parking lot. I looked up in the sky, and even though it had just rained and the sun was out, I was shocked to see they had installed a rainbow in the actual sky.
You gotta be bull S-wording me, ma'am.
Nope, rainbow right there in the sky. I do not understand science, says
Elizabeth. Did you say that?
Did you say that? But you know what? Now we know because of Welp.
We're surrounded! I don't know what to do.
It's real dire! I thought y'all had security!
No, we fired him because they tried to unionize.
Bless your hearts, we're doing the right thing, but we couldn't really use them.
Yeah, well.
But obviously there were wild.
I don't trust your news network anymore. I don't think the American people have faith in an organization that can keep wokeness out of it.
And you're telling me I can't keep track of all these commie security guards coming through here? You think I'm gonna let them just stand around here and protect me? No.
I mean, some of them want to be called he, and some of them want to be called she. How am I supposed to understand that?
And speaking of that, the caravan did not slap my ass.
Megan Kelly, it's gonna be fine.
We're gonna survive.
He can rope you later. It's fine.
Will you?
I promise.
Okay.
You okay?
I'm just so scared.
That's good. That's working for our demographic.
It helps to, you know, communicate the fear to the people we want to scare.
Yeah, just remember to keep sticking up those feet. You got the heels off that
thing. You're right.
Get people horny and terrified.
Yeah.
Screw fair balance. We're horny and we're terrified.
We're horny, we're terrified, and please send help.
SOSs.
They're surrounding us. I don't know how much longer we can hold out. God, I wish I didn't spend so much money on Bitcoin. I could have spent it on Litecoin.
Can you see if Blackwater... Try to call Blackwater, see if they can help us.
Oh, could
I'm not calling anything that's black!
No!
Don't!
Okay,
they are black!
They got guns and stuff, hold on.
They are black!
They're our black?
Yes! It's okay. Like, okay. I'll go get my phone, okay, real quick, okay.
Be safe! Senator!
Ew!
Oh, well, fuck!
Oh,
man!
Great, she's dead and you're talking about politics. I'm losing my 4-hour erection. I'm gonna be right back. I gotta grab the Viagra from my office. Just wait here. I'll be right
Go
back.
Go get him, Tiger. I got it. Oh, dang it. What is it? Who are you? Shoot. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus and God. Oh, God, Jesus, and the devil united. Okay, oh, shoot!
My pronouns are he, they.
Oh,
Miles Morales is the superior sweater
no,
man.
It's the entire LGBT and Q. No, no, you do! Lesbian! Lesbian! You're not blonde no more! What
I support you
and whatever you want to do.
Wait.
Bathrooms, and there's something going on in the independent later, karaoke after that. Woo! Thank you!